What's up, the John Squad? This is John Pellini here, your YouTube World Heroes of Champion on YouTube, and I'm coming to my WWE SmackDown review for June 5th, 2018. So let's get things going here, shall we, the John Squad? Let's do this. So we kicked off WWE SmackDown Live last night with Carmella, and she talks about that everybody is ready for Asuka, and so is she. So Mandy Rose comes out, and so does Sunnyville, and Mandy Rose talks to Carmella about being so close and beating Asuka last week. So Sonya Deville says the same thing, and she was seconds away from beating Asuka last week. So then Sonya Deville grabs the mic and agrees. So then Paige comes out, right? So then Paige comes out, the GM of SmackDown, and then Asuka comes out and wants to have a match with Mandy Rose and Sonya Deville. So then Paige comes out and makes a 2-on-1 handicap match. That is right. So then Asuka fights both. Asuka decides to fight Mandy Rose and Sonya Deville. So Paige makes it a 2-on-1 handicap match, and that leads off to the first match. So the first match on SmackDown was a 2-on-1 handicap match. Asuka versus Mandy Rose and Sonya Deville. And the winner was Asuka. And after the match, Carmella attacks Asuka in the back of the head with the women's title. That's what happens there. So then the second match on SmackDown was Luke Harper versus Carl Anderson. And the winner was Carl Anderson. He beat 1.5 of the Bludgeon Brothers. Now that was something right there. Shocking right there. Here's my shocking face. That was something right there. The third match we had on SmackDown was Aiden English and Lana versus Naomi and Jimmy Uso. And the winner was Jimmy Uso and Naomi. I guess it really wasn't Lana Day last night. That's right. So then we had AJ Styles and Shinsuke Nakamura backstage contract signing with Paige. And AJ Styles tells Shinsuke Nakamura that he will walk out at Money in the Bank with the WWE Championship and that he is going to retain it. So then AJ Styles signs the contract, and Nakamura asks AJ Styles if he can borrow his pen because this pen is not working. So then Nakamura says that this pen is not working. Nakamura in the face, and what's he do? He slaps him in the face and says that he's tired of him playing in these games. So then Nakamura signs a contract, and he's tired of and Nakamura keeps playing these games, and that's what happens. So they both sign the contract, and their match is official for Money in the Bank for the last man standing match. So now the next match you had on SmackDown was Becky Lynch versus Charlotte Flair, and the winner was Becky Lynch. That is right. So Renee Young interviews Big Cass, and this wasn't really an interview at all. It's just Renee Young interviewing Big Cass. But then Big Cass talks about Daniel Bryan and how he saw Daniel Bryan win the WWE Championship at WrestleMania 30 and stuff like that. So then he talks about Daniel Bryan some more, and that's why he is going to decimate Daniel Bryan at Money in the Bank, and that's why he's going to destroy him at Money in the Bank, and that's why he's going to be victorious. And that's what Big Cass just talks about. And it was just like Big Cass just cuts a normal promo, and it was on top of the stage, and that's about it. It's no Daniel Bryan getting involved at all whatsoever. So the main that we had on SmackDown was The New Day, who love pancakes, versus The Miz, Rusev, and Samoa Joe. And then during the match, what happens during the match is that The Miz grabs the tray of pancakes that were sitting on the steel steps, and he was going to try to throw it at, throw in the face of one of the New Day members, but instead, it hits Samoa Joe and Rusev in the face. He throws it in the face of Rusev and Samoa Joe, and then they just super kick him and they turn on him, and then 1, 2, 3, the winner is the New Day. The New Day pick up the win, and that's what happens here to end SmackDown last night, with the New Day celebrating and Xavier Woods blowing the trumpet, and that was it. That's about it. So once again, the John Squad, please like this video. Leave your comments down below. Tap that bell on YouTube app so you never miss an upload on my videos. You mean a lot to me, the John Squad, and I love making videos for you guys. So once again, please like this video. Leave your comments down below and subscribe for more. Peace out, the John Squad. And stay positive today, no matter what your day is turning out to be. Just stay positive. Peace. Love you guys. We're all champions around this channel.